name is Janet. I'm the marketing manager for the Museums of Burlington, showing you my very favorite artifact at the Ireland House Museum today. We are in the workroom, which is in the basement of the Ireland House. This is where a lot of the food preservation and the cleaning would take place, all sorts of chores. And butter churning would also take place here. The Ireland family put everyone to work, including the dogs. This is a dog butter churner. The animal will be placed here, run on a treadmill, which would turn the wheel and agitate the cream to make butter. So there you have it.